We head to the west side for the Class A regional final at Granville High School as Holland West Ottawa took on the Big Reds from Muskegon. We picked this game up in the second half. Muskegon and White battling. Billy Roberts gets the offensive board and puts it back for the Big Reds as they lead 26-22 heading into the fourth. We have West Ottawa in our Super 10 rankings and they start to get back in it. Final quarter action, it's the senior Xavier Wade going in for the hoop and the harm. But here comes Muskegon in the late stages of the game. It's Yonsei Torrens knocking down the triple. He had a game-high 22 as we went into overtime tied at 34. It would be too much West Ottawa in the extra session as it is Wade driving and getting the bucket. As West Ottawa goes on to win 46-42 for its first ever regional championship. They will play East Lansing in the quarterfinals.